This is Kai Tuan Mallory. He's in Metro right now, accused of gunning down Robbie Blue last week. Blue's body found in the middle of Three Notch Road in South Mobile County. Mallory had been wanted for pistol whipping a guy before stealing his car early this month. That's according to MPD. They also say he was wanted for a Thanksgiving night shooting at a motel. One person was wounded in the leg.